us each weekday at this time for the continuing story of Another Word.